Bienvenue sur le podcast French Class Teacher. Welcome on the French Class Teacher podcast. I give you all the basics you need to learn French easily and efficiently. I am Julie and I'm your French teacher. I'm here to give you the best moment for learning French and follow lessons every Tuesday. Let's get started. Episode number one is about how to pronounce the French alphabet and I will give an example with it. Be sure to download your exercise sheet to follow the lesson at the same time and make learning easier. You will find this exercise on my YouTube channel with the podcast corresponding. Are you ready? Êtes-vous prêt? Repeat after me. Répétez après moi. A B C D E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Super! Really great! Now I will give you a word starting with each letter of the alphabet and you can repeat after me. A, avion. B, bateau. C, camion. D, dame. E, empreinte. F, fille. G, garçon. H, hangar. I, issu. J, journal. K, koala. L, linge. M, mairie. N, nature. O, océan. P, pantalon. Q, quatre. R, radio. S, science. T, tortue. U, universel. V, vache. W, wagon. X, xylophone. Y, yoga. Z, zone. Well done! That's all for today. I hope you enjoyed the first lesson. If you did, write your review and subscribe for the next episode on next Tuesday. And click on the exercise sheet below. Thank you. See you soon. Merci et à bientôt.